Students, let's take a very interesting question. Find the coordinate of the point where the line through 516 and 341 crosses the yz plane. Now for this, first of all, we have to find the equation of line. And for that, we have formula x minus x1 upon y minus y1 upon z minus z1 upon x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1. This is formula of equation of line passing through two points. Now this is, suppose x1, y1, z1, and this is x2, y2, z2. Now substitute the value, x minus 5 upon y minus 1 upon z minus 6 upon, and x2 minus x1, 3 minus 5, 4 minus 1 and 1 minus 6. We get x minus 5 upon minus 2, y minus 1 upon 3, z minus 6 upon minus 5. Now this is the equation of line. Now we have to find the point where the line crosses yz plane. And for yz plane, you know, at yz plane, we have x is equal to 0. Actually, this is the Cartesian equation of yz plane. So substitute 0 in place of x, minus 5 upon minus 2, y minus 1 upon 3, z minus 6 upon minus 5. Now we will take first and second. First of all, 5 by 2, y minus 1 upon 3, y minus 1 is equal to 15 by 2, y is equal to 15 by 2 plus 1, that is 17 by 2. So this is the value of y. And for z, we will take first and third, that is 5 by 2 is equal to z minus 6 upon minus 5, z minus 6 is equal to minus 25 by 2, we get z is equal to 6 minus 25 by 2, or you can say 2, 12 minus 25, that is minus 13 upon 2. So the point will be x is 0 and y is given 17 by 2 and z is minus 13 by 2. So this is the point of intersection of line with the yz plane. And this is two point form. And at yz plane, we have x is equal to 0. This is the Cartesian equation of yz plane. Thank you.